Middle click on the position field of MDTrader to show the net position panel. Click the filter checkbox to populate the position field by account.